YouTube, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Matt bringing you a brand new video today. You can see on the screen, World War II, finally up. We're gonna play a little bit. Let's just check out the menu, check out what this game looks like right now, because I played the beta and I loved the beta, so let's just check it out. Alright, so we got Nazi Zombies, which is a big thing this year. Multiplayer, obviously. Come on, that's what Call of Duty is about, it's multiplayer, right? A campaign. I heard the campaign in this one's gonna be a little bit longer than previous years. I did start the campaign to IW. No comment. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do the campaign. You, me, we're gonna run through the campaign together. We're gonna make this fun. The multiplayer, of course, I'm gonna get you some multiplayer matches in. I'm gonna be playing a lot of this. So let's just jump into the campaign right away. Play on regular. I just want to see the story. There's going to be a couple of historic battles in this, and one of the main actors plays in Transformers. God, I forgot what his name is. I'll show you on the screen right.
Against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
This day we set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long, hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
This thing already looks badass. I'll tell you guys right now.
Paul, it's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kind of looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aello's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's me 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flush.
No freak.
Aello had enough fighting him for two men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
Ooh. And enough bigotry for six.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna get me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
Now, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Usman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give them hell, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, you got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
What the hell?
Watch out!
Shit just got real.
Get down! 500 yards!
Hold up, pause before I even go any further. I already know I can't play on that kind of a setting. How far do these go? Okay, they go, okay. Put on 13. No, put on 12.
We're gonna have to pull off! Now, stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming! Hold tight!
This is a bad. Real quick, let's go!
God damn it! 200 yards! 20 seconds!
No. Hey, come on.
Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Couples it! James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast!
Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp!
There's no cover!
That was an armor, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh! bad guys over here on the other side don't even know how to drive. People are dying. Oh, shit. This is one. That's good.
Over the side!
And let's go.
Get your head down and keep moving! Daniel! On me! Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Clear path to the bunker, seawall. Oh, yo, his leg!
Daniels! This is what you trained for! Now
let's
pick
go.
Up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir!
There you got the kid. He's running.
Oh, Jesus!
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Damn it, I can't die. What the fuck is this? Let's go.
Private Daniel, get to the seawall!
I am trying. People are dying in front of me, and you're out here yelling at me. Sir, I need you to stop shooting at me. I got a job to do. Fuck you. I'm coming for your ass. Okay.
Daniel! Use the banger! I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker! We're almost there!
Put it in.
Pull it!
Fire in the hole!
Come on! It's ready!
That was such a great idea.
Let's go!
Yo, our guys are down.
Push
forward!
It's in the front! Hurry!
Actually lean on long balls. I remember that in the video. Pistol weapon.
Daniels, I need you and Dustin to take point. Clear those bunkers. Go!
Let's get them.
Right behind you! Daniels, get a grenade in that bunker!
Grenade out!
Oh, come on. No. Okay, good. Give me some ammo.
Enemy troops!
Grenade in it.
I'm a first aid kit! Stay tight, I can
Can we get any ammo? I got ammo.
First one down! Everybody out! Bunker's clear!
Flying in!
Medikit.
MGs are still sweeping the beach! We gotta take them out!
You gonna be okay?
I'm good! We gotta get to the
bunker! I have one bullet. My seven bullets, y'all just got to share.
First aid kit, Daniel.
Toss it!
Catch!
Artillery!
That's the salt wave, they're gonna make it!
Keep pushing! That artillery is hammering our ship!
Yes, sir!
I'm here to show you!
Kid over here.
Okay, so that's another bunker cleared. How many of these guys do we got to do?
I need help!
I'm making a break now!
I shot him. I shot the other guy. I didn't shoot him. I died. Someone help. Where did I die from? I don't even know.
Help!
You hurt?
Straight
Thanks.
The
I'm good.
Advancing.
He's breaking from cover.
Coming at us. Coming at us.
Over here. Has been clear the last bunker.
Here you go.
Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sake, don't get yourselves killed.
Oh. Yeah, we can get guns. But I don't want to get rid of my XLR for that. Okay, I think so. No fucking.
Come on!
Yeah, fine. Subs. Let's get it.
All right, Sussman. One more.
We got this, Daniel. Drop grenades. Get out of there. Get back. I got you. Enemies by the bunker.
Lobbing a grenade.
It's 10 o'clock. He's breaking for cover. He's dead. They're exiting.
Move it up. Here we go.
The bun as hard as fast as I can. You know what? Stab him. No!
Dust me!
Oh shit.
Can't tell if it's a square or a circle, but I'm hitting circle. I'm hitting the square. Fuck you. Die! Fuck. No.
12 o'clock!
Come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh, shit.
Uh-huh.
Get me the fuck out of here.
We gotta get out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
I can't even see.
We've got to get over to that CCP!
On your left!
I'm out!
That's not good.
We gotta take cover!
Where's my gun?
Too many!
I'm out! We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Now we're as clear as we're gonna get.
Hang in there! Keep your head down! They keep coming!
Watch out!
Oh!
He's down! Let's move!
That was nasty. I never leave a 1911 behind, although I did.
We gotta move!
That's besides the point.
I got you!
Fuck!
That's a... Throw that shit.
We can get down here!
Come on. Get down there. Let's go!
I got you! Stay down! Shit!
Oh man, I'm bleeding out!
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move! Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
Oh.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
That's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No.
You have to stay awake.
He's dead.
Hey,
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic.
No one.
I got this! Go! He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
You better
listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Let me up.
Move it up! Ammo when you're ready, Private.
I need ammo, sir.
Here, Daniels.
Going slower than pouring water.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the heli-lock! Take cover! Hit the MG!
I aim. Potatoes. Dealing with y'all right now.
We can't let them retake the cannon.
Hold the position. Nobody
Man,
gets
I'm
through.
Say hello to my little friend.
Here they come. Open fire. Someone get on the MG.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, come on. Hang on. That's a nade. Hello. Nah, homie. Take that.
Get your ammo, Daniel!
Where's my ammo, dog?
They're heading for the wall!
I need a medic. Oh, crap, I took the MG with me. Yo. Yo.
Our boys
Yo.
Are coming
yeah, you better
in.
Run. Yeah, they saw, they realized it. They realized it.
Alright, boys. We locked them up good.
Don't want any.
Could you smell us, sir?
Don't that hey,
got it!
Let's go!
Fire in the hole!
Run! Run!
Good work, Daniels. All right, fellas, rally on me to the assembly point.
Let's go!
Pearson! I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
But we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Oh, no,
he
Hey,
what you did back there, I owe you. I say we're even. We'll see
Whatever
this through.
He says.
To the end. To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
Ooh. Ooh. Throw some shade.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
You better give me praise.
Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
All right, guys. I thought he was going to keep talking, and I realized it's all right there. It's all on your screen. You can read that too. I was even looking for mementos. Heroic actions. I got two. Anyway, on that note, we're going to stop this right where it's at. You guys enjoy it so far? Leave a like, comment. Tell me your favorite part of the game. Tell me what's your favorite gun. Tell me some. On that note, guys, you guys take care. Have a good day. Peace.